What's up, everyone? It's TyranitarTube, and welcome back to another Pokemon Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire video. The official Pokemon Korean website has accidentally updated their site, revealing two new Mega Evolutions, Mega Slowbro and Mega Audino. Now, in case you don't know, the official Pokemon websites all update new information on an offline version of the site, then switch to the offline version to reveal new information publicly. While the Korean Pokemon website was editing their information, they must have accidentally updated it publicly, and with Serebii's fast tracking, they are able to get the information before the Korean website quickly deleted it. But anyways, before we look at these two new Mega Pokemon, keep in mind that even though the Pokemon websites list certain stat gains, it's not necessarily all the stat gains it's gonna get. Like for Mega Salamence, it's listed to get a huge defense boost and that's it, and I'm sure they don't plan on adding 100 base points to its defense. Now that that's over, let's take a look at these two new Mega Evolutions. First up, we have Mega Slowbro. Now look at this thing. They did an amazing job with its design. The shelter on its tail fully grows into a strong suit of armor to protect the inner Slowbro in him. And for some reason, this design reminds me of the Samihada. But anyways, after Mega Evolving, Mega Slowbro gets a main boost to its defense and special attack, and gets the ability Shell Armor. Shell Armor is an ability that negates opposing Pokemons from landing critical hits on it. Now I get why they gave it this ability. Just look at its design. The shell on it acts like armor, but one of Slowbro's original abilities was much better, Regenerator, which restores a third of your HP each time it's switched out. They obviously wanted to give it an armor-like ability, and while Shell Armor does fit, there are so many other abilities that would have been more helpful to it and still be fitting, like Bulletproof, which makes it immune to certain attacks. The website even says that this new armor cannot be damaged by anyone, and Bulletproof would be perfect for that. Don't get me wrong, with its stat buffs it'll be an amazing Pokemon, but its ability being Shell Armor would probably make it a much less used Mega Pokemon. Next up, we have Mega Audino. Look at this thing. With a design like that, I'd believe it's an evolution over a Mega Evolution, but I'll get to that in a minute. Upon Mega Evolving, it stays as a defensive support Pokemon and gets the ability Healer. It also gains the Fairy typing, becoming a normal Fairy type. Now, Audino doesn't even learn any Fairy attacks naturally. The only damaging move it can learn is Draining Kiss, and that's by breeding it with other Fairies. Giving it that Fairy type seems to be for defensive purposes, but it's obvious that Mega Audino is a Mega Pokemon made for doubles. Its ability Healer has a 30% chance to heal your ally status every turn. And while it can have a much better ability, I can see why they did it. I don't necessarily agree with them giving it Healer, as it also had Regenerator as an ability, which would have given its improved bulk that much more potential. But I'm sure Game Freak has something in mind. Each Mega Pokemon specializes in different things, and while you can only carry one and will probably choose one of the stronger ones, smaller ones like Mega Audino and Mega Slowbro can actually prove better in certain situations. I'm trying my best to give these guys the spotlight, but they're really gonna be tough Megas to use. Now, with the original Korean pages deleted, it's hard to prove certain things. There was a rumor going around that this is actually an evolution of Slowbro, and this is actually the evolution of Audino, and that Pokemon reporting websites assumed they were Megas by default. The main reason for this was because they don't actually have the Mega symbols beside their names, which means that they were not Mega Evolved. And while I'd like to believe that these are normal evolutions for the sake of them having multiple abilities, one of which would be much better than Healer or Shell Armor, a Pokemon reporting website wouldn't assume things in their report. To make sure, I contacted the webmaster of Serebii.net on Twitter, and he backed up his report with a screenshot where it fully lists them as Mega Slowbro and Mega Audino. The missing symbols is a simple mistake that resulted from the fact that the Pokemon company added in a Mega Audino into the game for showcasing purposes instead of Mega Evolving a normal Audino. The Mega symbol represents the action of Mega Evolving, not necessarily a Mega Pokemon. But anyways guys, that's everything revealed in this leak. Feel free to leave a like if you enjoyed the video, and let me know what you think about Mega Slowbro and Mega Audino. There's a huge surprise coming out tomorrow or even tonight, so be sure to subscribe so you don't miss it. And trust me, you don't want to miss it. By the way, you do know Slowbro doesn't evolve into Slowking, right?